Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at filling an offset stroke with color in Illustrator. If you've created an offset stroke on your text and you'd like to fill it with color, follow these simple steps. Use the Expand Appearance command from the Object menu, followed by the Expand command. Disable the stroke attribute and click OK. Then use the Ungroup command, fill the shape with the color of your choice, send it to the back, and you're all set.
Oh, look at the time.